Doctors and nurses take care of our sick. They work long hours, nothing is quick. Casualties manic, wards have no beds. NHS services have fallen to shreds. Wages are low, hours are long. Gone are the days when GPs were strong, always accessible on first name terms. Now antibiotics fight unrecognised germs. Back in the day, GPs came to your home, always available, they answered their phone. Today's electronic messages would drive you quite mad. How did our National Health Service become so distant and sad?